To begin, remove all pending print jobs. Start Settings, Devices, Printers and Scanners. Choose the printer. Open Q, Printer. Then select Cancel. Click OK. This will remove all pending print jobs. Now the first thing to try is simple. Check if the printer is offline. Under Printer, make sure Use Printer Offline and Pause Printing are not selected. If your printer is in Use Printer Offline mode, it definitely won't work. Check the basics. Is your printer turned on? Is there paper in the input tray? Is there enough ink or toner? Are there any error messages or blinking lights on the control panel? Turn your computer and printer off for 30 seconds. Then turn them both back on and test the printer. Sometimes this will fix the problem. Check the USB cable and the connections. Remove and reinstall the USB cable. Change the USB port. If you are connected by Wi-Fi, run a cable between your printer and computer to see if your printer is working. If it is, the problem could be the network connection. Are you sure you are using the correct printer? If you are trying to print with another printer, it will send an error message. Remove and reinstall the printer driver. Start Settings, Devices, Printers and Scanners. Choose the printer you want to remove and select Remove Device. Reinstall the printer, downloading the driver directly from the website of the manufacturer. For wireless printers, choose the Add a Printer or Scanner option and select your printer. Set the printer as default. It will ensure your computer uses the correct print for print. Printers and scanners. Choose your printer. Select Open Q. Printer. Set as default printer. OK. Run the printer troubleshooter. Start Settings, Devices, Printers and Scanners. Choose your printer. Click Manage. Click Run the troubleshooter. In my entire life, it hasn't helped me even once, but who knows? If you are desperate, you can try it. That's all. Good luck.